I got my PhD in neuroscience from UCLA.